You almost forgot how to fight, eh? There he is, what the heck? Yeah. Oof.
Yeah. jammer. They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone. How sentimental. Did those mannequins move? Whoa.
This place!
Be back on the grid.
Okay. Tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground Partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape.
Spider-Man.
I mean, it just makes sense, right?
Hey, Spider-Man.
Nights of presents.
Whoa.
Oh, I'm digging this. Think that'll do it. I kind of think Danica for the tip. Sitting in a cafe in the mask, and it's weird.
But cool, right? Okay, bye.
Ready for another try, are we? Remember, the faster you take out enemies without being seen, the higher you score.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden. Wish it was always this easy. Not your lucky day. Sorry. Don't think he saw me.
Analysis neutral.
No! Nice.
The tools of the ninja in hand. It'll now take folks longer to spot you. Happy stealthing.
Tools of the ninja.
Without stealth, it sucks, but with stealth, it's amazing. I'm curious to know why the frig is so loud. Hey guys, I'm sorry. I don't want to do a billboard, Jack.
The main purpose of stealth? Saving lives. Free all the hostages without being spotted to win this challenge. Time is a factor, so move quick. Zip to the prompt to get stealthy.
Hostages, eh? Sounds tense.
search result. Negative. Doesn't matter if they're holograms. Those hostages are toast if the guards see me.
Thank you.
Perfect.
How fast? I think you're at the ultimate level now, buddy. All hostages freed. Huge success.
Now that you've gotten the hang of it, stealth takedowns will give you a boost in power. Nothing like being in the stealth.
Do this.
Bombs, man. Nothing's this evil bad guy plan like a bunch of bombs waiting to explode. Defuse all bombs to win this challenge. Move quick to increase your score. Zip to the prompt and we'll start.
Okay. Let's defuse some bombs. Left to defuse.
Nice.
Put a little mustard on your takedowns and they'll hit multiple enemies at once. That's a big entrance.
Put a little mustard. Like
wow. You finished all the challenges. Guess there's nothing to do but release the super secret bonus ultimate challenge. Head to ESU if you dare. Wow. Evil laughs are so much harder to pull off than they seem.
Man, he's right. Do bad guys take classes in this stuff?
And were horribly, hopelessly outcast. Then Tombstone was held up in prison. Not long after, the Tinkerer became their new leader and supplier. You can find more details on my blog. Till next time, try to tackle your hardest work between 2 and 3 p.m. Seriously, you're at peak attention span.
On the very first day of class.
But we'll gladly use Venom Smash. Yeah, no problem there.
Broke the pink! You defeated my metaphor!
So I would wait until you unlock camouflage to try them. They're so much easier. But if you want to learn how to sneak. Bye, guys.